Ulster Boy came about because every time in the early, say 1979, 1978, through that whole period, can I go back on that again? Yeah. Throughout the whole period of like the 70s, the news would cover Northern Ireland with Ulster being the way that they spoke about the situation in Ulster today, not in Belfast, in Northern Ireland, in Ulster today, so that it was only written it was not taking sides with anybody. Right. It was saying you're all losers, there mm-hmm. are no winners.
I see.
So in other words, whether you're IRA Provo or you're loyalist, whatever you're doing, it's wrong because it's your argument to the status of religion or politics from the past. It's not about, like Ipswich United, it's not about what we right. could achieve today, which right. is realising that the unity comes about through people wanting unity without violence.
Right. 25, whatever fucking years ago, we wrote a song that we thought we'd never have to sing again. This is called Ulster Boy.